principal, and you teachers, and all of dear my customers. I am Master Dana Oliveira from Graceful Gia, here before you to tell you about my business venture. Looking at this, you understand, I think, what is my business venture. I am a government podcast. We come in your village and pluck coconuts for you. On certain days, we come in certain villages. For example, Pilar, Wednesday. Tuesday, Goa Velha. Wednesday, Viramar. And so on. This idea clicked into my mind when I was sitting at home. My mother asked me to get a pareka. But to my surprise, I couldn't find one. So, when I found in Sandwal that too high price and low, shit, we get no facilities. So, I thought of starting my own business to provide service to all the Goans for cheap rate and discounts offers. So, my business is very much simple. We pluck coconuts for you. We come to your house, pluck coconuts and give it to you. Our prices are very, very simple. For one coconut tree, we provide 30 rupees. And for four, we provide 100. So my dear friends, my future plans are, I want to open up two stores, one in Belgium and one in Malaga. My name, Nalbert. And my second thinking is to plant saplings and put manure for coconut trees. That is my other business when it is off season, like any season. And the third and the most important focus is to provide employment to Goan youth, for all the Goan youth, provide employment by training them to plant more coconut. So, thank you, my dear friends. You can contact me on my contacts. That is 954530308. Put it on my